Average Anthony coming to you today. We're going to go ahead and jack this thing up, actually hoist it up, and we're going to take off the 25 horsepower Kawasaki engine we got. We're going to start with taking off the radiator housing right here and loosening up some electrical connections. But we're going to go ahead and pull this off. So stay tuned. We'll keep this project rolling. I'll keep you updated.